This is gonna be a mess. All these mods and everything. I don't give a fuck about the intro. I don't care. I've seen it a bunch of times in the past. I get shot in the face by a fatty, I was gonna say. He's not even fat. He's just a man in a checkered suit. Thank you.
You're awake.
You're awake. How about that? Let me just slip all these notes about mods in your butthole. So you don't have pockets.
Oh, easy there. Easy.
Oh, easy. Doc Mitchell, come back! No! No! Just relax. Oh, he was like, easy! He's in a corner. I took a screenshot.
John fucked it up. John's got even more mods than I do.
Like 90, I think, I'm up to.
I think I'm at, what, 30?
Yeah, at least he's sitting down for you.
Quit.
We'll see what happens to me every time.
I can't say it.
Big dick.
I like how I can barely hear him for some reason. Like, I turned all the volume stuff up, can't hear him. He's at max. It's a fucking game and its audio is so goddamn obnoxious because the music's loud and I turned music down, it doesn't change.
Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting.
I was rooting in your vagina. I didn't see anything of value in there.
I take pride in my needlework.
What?
But you'd better tell me if I left anything
out. Oh, what the fuck? How did he give that to me? That was amazing, that throw.
How'd I do? It just whoosh.
That's basically what it was. He like gently handed it to me and it was like,
I don't really care how I look, because I'm going to be in fucking armor.
Black. My real.
My head. Don't really care. Just, make her a pretty lady.
Wanna look pissed off. Pissed off black man. Now I'm an albino.
With a dinosaur. Sure. Looking good. Yeah, looking fucking great. I'm the person you pay for lots of money for sex.
Oh, God! Her cheeks!
You know you want some of this. Look at that chin! That chin's looking good.
Oh, God.
Look at a little sick right now. Alright. Looking good. I think we're set. Make her old. Sweet. Next. Hairstyle. Rough night. Hair color. Fucking bright green. I don't care.
Doc Mitchell. Well, not
most of it right anyway.
Oh God, you're in my face.
Okay. No sense keeping you.
Oh, your hair.
Let's see if we can get you on your feet.
Doc Mitchell, the fuck you do to me?
Why don't you walk down over by that vigor tester machine.
Look at this.
Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Like, Doc Mitchell, my neck, you can see the skin change, like, difference from the head to my neck. Like, the body and neck are different colors. Looks like someone just put on a mask. This isn't my real head.
You're looking good so far.
Sweet voice modulator, give me that anti-venom, some of your drugs. Right quick, Doc Mitchell's a stim-pack druggie.
You get back all your faculties.
You want me to test my vigor, you say? Alright, I hope my strength, because I can't fucking stand, charisma up, intelligence, and agility.
Yeah, that's down to one.
That's a pretty standard score. After what you've been through, I'd say that's great. I remember myself a fucking idiot.
Well, we know your vitals are good. But that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered in the big corner dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking.
If your dogs are still barking. Oh my god, my face! The adventure begins. That's Tony Clit, the female that looks fucking disgusting.
Alright. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to...
Alright, dog,
I don't want to sit in Doc Mitchell's couch.
Dinner, house, burglarize, night,
smells like
campfire,
cheese.
Enemy, vaporize, light, dark, mother, cookie jar. I didn't even read that one, no opinion. I ain't giving on reliance on others. I don't want support, sure, agree. I'm always fixing to be center of attention, strongly agree. I'm slow to embrace new ideas, I disagree.
I charge in to deal with my problems.
I charge in with my problems head on, agree. Almost. What does that look like? Shadow in a door frame. I see a priceless work of art. Light in the darkness.
I don't.
Take guns. Take speech. Like to do that. Lockpick.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you.
Oh, I gained the rapid reload perk. Just before you're done, let me just see. Cut off because my eyes rolled in the back of my head. Learn the rapid reload perk. Alright, what the hell do I want? Fast shots, no. I kind of want to have slow shots because I can't aim for shit. Ranger, you won't be the 21st with the big iron on your hip. Your agility is increased by one, but you take more critical damage from raiders such as feeds and powder gaggers. That sounds awful. You slowly, but more accurate. I'd like to be accurate and slow firing. I like that you lose karma, but receive a set of fucking medical equipment for a fake physician. Right. Like, what's the point?
Mr. Dr. Zed.
It's Girl Gamer, the meme overlord.
The fuck?
She said, not me.
Oh. The fuck?
bring it on. No. Built to destroy? No.
Mother.
I should be a diabetic. If you are careful with food and medicine, your medicine skill and survival skill increase by 5. However, you discover 20% less health than from food and medicine. I'd be fucked. 4 eyes, no. Gluten. When you're eating, your overall damage is increased by 10%. However, when you're not eating, you take more damage. You know, I'm just gonna go with the fucking... Wild Wasteland.
Doc Mitchell, you are wrong on all accounts.
I am with myself and my other self.
All right, I guess that about does it.
The other guy named John. The cooler guy, the guy everyone cares about now.
Jesus Christ.
I'm not important. I suck. I'm gonna steal Doc Mitchell's shit, like his stim packs and his Rad-X and dirty water. Why has he got so many empty syringes, huh, Doc? Why you got empty syringes? What are you hiding? Got a knife. Taking his sugar bombs. It always looks so framey on the stream because of, you know, it's 30 while I'm at 60. So the OBS makes it look like shit. Like on my screen when you're looking side by side. But when you look at the stream, it looks smooth. Right, John?
Yeah, I mean...
Well, I'm gonna say it just looks like 30, and like it just doesn't look any different. I'm saying mine doesn't look 30 on the OBS. Like,
oh yeah, right.
Lower.
I remember that back when I used to. Yeah, I remember that. It was all weird and wonky.
Ooh, he's got a Watts 1000 laser pistol. I love John. John, I love you. Yeah. She said, John can see the chat.
Oh, okay. I was about to just yell, "Go away," but
I mean, you'll still yell it. No.
Sure.
All right, thanks, Doc Mitchell. Gave me a nickel-plated 9mm.
Doc Mitchell, look into my eyes when you talk to me. I need care and attention.
I need you to look at me, Doc. Make me feel good.
Your mustache. His mustache moves with his mouth.
You know what I find funny? That Doc Mitchell could afford a nickel-plated fucking 9mm to just give a stranger. Just like, here, take this really shiny-ass 9mm. Oh, it's bright. I discovered good springs. Look at this fucking pistol.
Only regenerate when you have less than 30% health. Well, considering I die in one shot.
That's where it's like the only thing I can, like, medical helps to get my health back, but like, I have to be hopeful that I don't get my shit rocked.
-2 damage threshold. Well, I'm gonna die anyway.
Oh, it's already storming. Fucking fantastic.
Oh, God. Right, I feel like, I mean,
John,
I, like,
that
I
hurt.
Like it.
You're mean. Why you do this? Why you do this, John? Why you not accept love?
Because it's for the hippies.
Jesus
Fuck
Christ.
The hippies.
Cheyenne stay. Oh, it's Sunny Smiles. Doc Mitchell said you could teach me how to survive. All I want is you to give me the varmint rifle and I'll be on my way. And then I'll help you with the powder gangers because weaponry and gear.
I'm gonna like Kamikaze, I think. Oh, but I want Wild Wasteland. No.
What is your hand? A hand with a shiny ass pistol. That's my hand.
If you're looking for supplies, chat over at the general store.
Oh my god, it's so fucking loud! It's so quiet at the saloon! Then I go out here! Sonny! Where are you? Your hand is Mario 64 hand. Well, look at me! I'm so pretty! Sonny! What? You're gonna teach me what now? She gave me a camo varmint rifle. What?
Oh, your fucking hand! What the? I didn't see that.
Yeah, my hand's so cartoony.
Oh, that is gross.
But my aim, I can't.
What that?
It's. Jumps on John. You're going to love me. Okay, this is also. Where is everyone getting these nickel-plated guns?
Well, that's a start.
No, end the tutorial. I'm good. I'll help you with powder ganger stuff now. Fucking Christ. You know, that was a really waste of some sunset stuff. Let me get in here. I can't fucking hear myself.
Done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm gonna get my friend.
There you go. Vilified by the powder gangers.
Good job. Good job. I'll befriend them. God. Okay, why is the gunshots already?
John, why you no love me?
I don't love anyone if that makes you feel any better.
I hope you didn't just...
You're fine with him being dead. Where's Ringo? He's holed up in the gas station. What are you gonna do? Yep, powder gangers. Okay. I hope Ringo has a weapon this time.
Nah.
Alright. Let me take a look at that broken radio. My repair is probably shit, so I can't even fix this. Nope, I don't have a repair of 20. Is it because I'm Mexican, John?
Why, of course!
Oh my god, it's so loud again! Why? How can you not hear it inside? Why? It's so loud!
There we go.
Holy shit! Oh my god, it's so fucking stormy. I love women. I don't know. What was I gonna say? Sunset Sarsaparilla, that's what I was gonna say.
That's close enough.
Okay, fine.
Oh, finally, Ringo's got a gun.
Technotron guy.
Sorry about the gun.
Caught me off guard.
Got off to a bad start. What say we start over?
I love
the
rain, John. You racist.
You know how to play,
Jody? Mofo. That's what you meant to say.
Shit.
What are you gonna do about the powder gangers? Maybe I can help. Last round two, we can round up. Start with Sunny. Got it. I don't really care for...
Mofo turned into Jody.
I don't know. It's like, you mofo. Yeah, you Jody.
You know I'm a Jody.
She learned your real name. Run.
My stripper in it. What the fuck is going on?
Rain. I love rain in real life and storms, but Jesus, I can't hear myself. It's so dark, too. What time is it? It's 9 in the morning, and it looks like it's like 8 at night. Fucking Christ. Alright. How you doing, Easy Pete? You just chilling out here in the rain? He's just like, I'm just staring at the rain.
I don't think Joe Cobb knew what hit him. I'm hoping you took him down for a good reason and not for fun.
She died in one shot. Oh, I'm vilified in Good Springs. Load!
Sharing ideas, how to do it, silver tongue, chat to get supplies, blah, blah, blah. I don't really care for this Hiraputa autocorrect. I don't know what's happening.
So you're planning on taking...
Yes. You should help me. I'm gonna listen to the dialogue in the later parts of the game. It's just, I don't give a flying fuck about this beginning bit with, like, Good Spain. This is just for experience. So yeah, Easy Pete, I'm just singing in the rain. Get out of here, Pete. I don't think I have enough bartering to get this dude to do it. I'll suck your dick. No. Okay. He doesn't want any of this manly chin of my female.
You must be the so one. So Easy Pete's still alive for you then.
I'm not killing Good Springs.
I didn't kill Good Springs. He blew himself up.
Well, I mean, he had it coming.
He threw a dynamite thing at that freaking car. And then he proceeded to walk next to the car, and I just watched him die.
Leather armor? Your leather armor sucks, though. Why does that take 10 mil? You have 10 mil, then? No, you don't. Fuck off, I don't want you. John, you must love me or else.
Go on.
So dark and rainy. I'm supposed to fight the powder gangers in this weather? Clap, clap. I'm gonna roast yo, then it's censored for me. Probably ass.
So what's or going quit. On? Did Sunny agree?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, you know, my fucking character's yeah, name right. is Tony Clay.
Time to look alive.
Hey, it's still Tony Clay, even though you're a woman.
Yeah, with it, the clit's my chin.
Yeah, okay.
I don't know what women are.
Ow!
A dark wood caravan shotgun. Darkwood's what they called me in high school.
Jesus.
Don't know why, though. Found purified water.
Jesus
many.
Christ. It's working.
Shut your bubble gum dum dum ass the fuck up. Ew, your face. I know, I'm a female. Look at me. You want to love this.
No.
I mean, this is the face of a woman who got shot in the head and revived.
Alright, I guess that makes sense.
So... It's so dark. I can't wait to not see the enemy and then get shot once and die because of the fucking damage. Storm is killer right now. I can't see it. Hey, I'm like the Good Springs. Did we win the battle? I think we won before I even showed up. Nope, we're still fighting. I think they killed them all. Good job, team. Ew, no, I don't. Oh, I'm glad I could help. A dude came out with a paintball gun. And a pipe rifle. Oh, Jesus. Grenade hockey. I know how this works. What the fuck are you running at?
Oh, fuck! You killed me one shot!
Sean, would you rather date Triple's Fallout character or me?
I don't know. Triple's Fallout character does indeed have big hands. You know what they say about a woman with big hands?
That she's got a really mean chin.
Exactly.
I went down and just murdered someone down here, and I don't know, like, it's so hard to see what's happening anymore.
Son of a bitch, you are gonna die this time. Fuck, I missed. Shit. God. Fuck. Crap. Damn it.
Ew. Why does the pipe rival have... She has cancer. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Why is the sight on the pipe rifle so fucking disgusting?
That'll teach the powder game.
Well, now that she has that, I might reconsider my choice.
Not like it's gonna... It's not transferable.
Son of a bitch.
Thanks again for all your...
Kill you?
What are the rules to caravan, Mango?
I'm glad that...
I will live! Die! Ah, oh, God, I am the worst shot in fucking Vegas.
Well, I was gonna say, you should see me shoot. Now I also have this pipe rifle when I can't aim down the fucking sight.
We just watched a grenade get slowly thrown in my direction and then boom. Anyway. I can't get past the fucking beams.
Frame drops. People, who would I be? What are the choices? This girl or you? Well,
get
I need
yourself.
To,
You'll say, never let yourself down.
I need
oh,
to
wait.
Get, I need to get away from video games. I can't date a video game character. It'll consume me. What the fuck is Victor doing all the way up here?
Oh, God. Bullets. Oh, they're so close.
Hey, John, you want a tip for a weapon?
God. Grenade. Oh, I'm going to die. What? Hi.
You want a tip for a weapon?
What?
The courier shotgun.
Okay.
Good springs up at that graveyard area with the water tower. In the grave that you were in is a courier shotgun. And next to it in the grave is a snow globe with a skull pistol.
Oh, right, I forgot about that crap. The snow globes are good for caps. Shit.
Yeah. I am a video game character, though. Well, then I guess I will have to choose you, then. And you're gonna probably be a hell of a lot better looking video game character, and probably more exciting than this one. And I don't want to do things that I don't want to date something I already control. It's so fucking loud. Alright, so, what do we got? We got the Courier's Riot Shotgun. Can't use it because I don't have the ammo. Speaking of that, I don't care right now. I went through that way.
Such a frame drop.
There, I'll look better with this cowboy hat on. Fucking disgusting. But you control me. I control no one but this disgusting thing. I should just take her clothes off. Just let her run around in her undies.
Alright, would make a fucking difference.
It's a plot twist.
Oh, I should've got you a bikini mod.
Ugh.
Alright, don't you wanna see that?
Would've had the big bouncy boobs if we could have.
Oh! Oh god, it would've worked on your character!
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, God. I don't want to even think about what that would look like. But I am.
But I am. It's probably going to look like just a bigger version of her chin. That's bouncy. Oh. I can't hear or see very well. My frames are dying. John, guess what?
What?
I don't know. That's what she said.
Oh.
So now we have to wait until you guess what. I'm gonna
what?
Be a model. John will see you in the bathroom.
Wow, I am. Fucking bugs! is wrong, and people should stop doing that.
Bestiality. Anyway. I know there's powder gangers up ahead, and they're gonna hate me, so I have to be on lookout with my shitty frames. Fucking rain. It's killing my damn frame rate at times. There's something trying to attack me over there, and I'm gonna die because if it hits me. I don't really exactly have armor on. Yeah, I'm almost dead. Fucking shitty ass.
Got that fucking block.
Yes. John, just you love me, man. Whatever that says. Hey, we just zoomed in my crotch. What a cinematic view.
You need to be careful.
What the fuck?
Well, I can tell you what I do love, and that is proper grammar.
Victor just showed up and said, "You need to be careful out here. It's dangerous." Fucking Victor out of nowhere. Just like, hey man, you may have killed that man, but it's dangerous.
It's dangerous out here. You don't look like you can handle yourself. I just killed somebody. Let's see, handle you. Oh, get away.
I saved your life.
Look at that.
Well, sure you. I would.
All right, Victor, you weirdo. John, don't love me. John, do you love me? Yeah. It's all about John.
Have any family? I have no family.
Love, no.
You see, love is something you have to be tender with and let it grow. You can't pressure. Oh, well. You see, I don't recall Nazis ever being together.
You know, I'm just gonna sit here and be quiet. I'm a grammar Nazi. At first I thought this is nozzle. I was like, what the fuck? The hell is a grammar nozzle? I cannot see worth a damn over there. I got a dynamite
stick.
No,
Victor, go away! Get away, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna kill you, Victor.
Oh, somebody threw something at me.
Sneak up on me while I'm turned around.
Surprised I'm not dead. I discovered their camp. What I say, I leveled up. Shit.
Here's Riot Shotgun.
Wait, what the hell is a Destiny Gambler? Your journey is full of surprises,
right.
Let the dice of Destiny decide your fate.
Oh my god, that could
fate.
Fuck you up. Alright, so that's will probably make the game either really easy or fucking difficult as hell, depending on this. Every time you get into a battle, your dice are rolled.
Oh, God.
Either you'll end up crippled, or the enemy will end up crippled, or no one will end up crippled. Basically.
I don't want that, because if it makes it easy
or
on me...
Or poison, or whatever. It could...
I think I'll stick without that.
Oh,
maybe
God.
I can get it down the line, not right now.
Ew, I'm inside a cactus. Niches inside me. Oh, God, I am inside a cactus.
That was a mine.
Anyway.
Ow, I can't see mines very well around me. Doesn't even look like a mine. I can English very well. I cannot.
See, I'm blowing glass.
What he said. Quattro.
Talking numbers?
Are we talking numbers
yes.
Now? Oh, I just hit the button to fucking stem pack
twice. That's what you're
twice.
Gonna do on your job. It's gonna be like, how much do you expect me to get paid? Quattro.
Whatever Quattro is, I'll take it.
That would be four.
I know what it is. That's what I would say to them. That's what I would say to them. Whatever Quattro is, we can't give you that. That's below the minimum wage. Quattro. See a baby gecko. Running. Just running. God, this rain. Fucking first thing out of Doc Mitchell's place, and it's just been nothing but rain.
And that's where you're being, like, immersive with it. But for me, I just, like, wait 6 hours and just let it pass.
There's a lot of rain here. What the hell is all this rain doing in Vegas?
Right, I was gonna say, it kind of makes sense because, you know, you're in a desert.
God, it's a gecko hunter. Shoot. God damn, a gecko hunter was at me. I hit him with my chin. I forgot I fire slower. So I have the accurate thing.
Fuck you, ass.
I can't see.
Oh! That worked. I shot the grenade in his hand.
It can work. God, frame rate. Stay with me. We need to get to a bed so I can sleep the rain away. Fucking terrifying out here.
No! Stop shooting me! Here. Son of a bitch!
He's in a tent.
He's in a tent down the road. Yay, fast travel.
Bitch, you deserve fast travel. I deserve Captain Fast Travel.
You can fast travel anytime you want if you know a place.
No, it springs. Oh! Okay. Oh god, they keep getting headshots!
Help. Get these mines out of the way.
Victor, come to my rescue, please.
There you go, John, in the chat.
I do speak Spanish. Incredible. Good.
He threw a dynamite! What's he gonna do? Kamehamehame?
In Spanish.
Together?
I don't know what a horror was. Oblama says we talk in Espanol. Like, what the fuck is that? Something to do with sponge? Talking in Spanish about a sponge? Soup.
One or the other.
Just like that, my intelligence went down several points.
Everyone's got a goddamn nickel-plated something.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, no, it's stuttering. No! Don't!
Oh god, get in here, Jesus Christ. Holy shit, finally some quiet for just a moment. Been in the rain for like 20 minutes.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Whatever you say, John
At least
Nash.
At least I can make it to Prim.
Carrier, I lost my package.
Oh.
Do you have anything for sale, sir? Anything of interest? Nickel-plated fucking varmint rifles. Everybody's got these fucking varmint rifles. It means, I suppose, I need to pee now.
Oh, God! Fucking grenades. What?
Buy a stim pack, because there's really not much else I want from him.
Yes, but the last time I used it was a very long time ago. Back in the days we used to use Skype.
Not used to have Skype. Not anymore. Completely uninstall the account forever.
You come to the wrong place, Traveler.
Yeah, right. Prim's dying. Still the same fucking Microsoft account I'm using right now. For Windows 10, the not train wreck that it is. Son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch.
Oh, God, it's working. Swearing makes me shoot better.
Oh, you should have bought ammo if you had any, because I'm a... Well, that's just with 9mm.
A closet rod. Oh, God.
Howdy.
Howdy. Oh, God, it's loud again. I gotta get over here inside. It's so loud. Is that a no?
I said I have it.
John doesn't use it.
Over here. Yeah. Oh, God, no! Don't shoot, you son of a... I'm missing every... Okay. No, we lived! Wait, that's a raider? Oh, wait, that's a raider. Why'd I think that was a friendly? Why'd I think a raider was friendly? Help.
Wait a minute, the paintball gun says it takes 10mm. I have 8 bullets, but it says I don't have ammo for this thing. I wanted to use the paintball gun. I'm probably fucked right now. Oh, God. Oh, God, he's got a crowbar. Pipe rifle. Again, I have realistic damage, so just about any weapon will work if you could hit them in the head. Are they just sitting in
also,
the chair?
Grenades work. Grenades work really well.
Dude's also got a paintball gun. He also had a crowbar like Gordon Freeman.
And shoots. Yes!
John, can you use the Skype to talk with me?
I mean, I could, but what's in it for me?
This dude's kind of like chilling.
Could, yeah, for the voice call to be like not Discord.
We're just never. No.
Your message was nice. Then.
It's weird. John just disappeared from Discord.
Right.
Starts that under glue. Your message was not sent because you were sending messages too quickly. You know, send them too quick and you get global banned for like a temporary time.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, like Twitch, if you do it too much, you get like globally like.
Globally.
Well, they don't want it to be just a one-person thing. A lovely Skype call with me that costs 24 hours of watching my stream with Noob Soup Tup something. Oh God, there are people in there.
No,
oh God, I'm gonna die. They hurt. I like that I had one shot, one chance. And that I missed the shot, tried to run, and was dead. That was my only chance. It's hard to aim a pipe rifle that doesn't exactly have a fucking sight to it. I'm trying to estimate where this thing would be. It's not there. I'll tell you that right now. It wasn't there. Fucking missed. I missed. I mixed.
Oh my God.
I missed again. I am the worst. He's dead.
Had enough.
Had enough? Your friend's dead. I think he had enough. Bitch, I missed.
Dead. Again. I'm always dead. I can't get past these veins. Right in the beginning, they're right in the path, and just keep walking in my direction.
Oh my God, that dude was crazy. That's a grenade or a dynamite. Ow. Ow, my hand's crippled. You bitch! Shoot his arm! Disarm him!
Why would you look up to me?
I don't know. That's the question John wonders about anybody.
Right. I am just a disappointment to everyone around me. Oh, wow, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
Okay.
Peeked around a corner, got shot in the head. The funny part is John hates people in a sense.
No, I just hate customers. Customers aren't people.
I was gonna say, she's a customer. She shops at a store. It's like, I hate you. Have you ever, like, that's how John is. Like, if you haven't dated or haven't went to a shopping store in your life, you may be compatible with me.
Right.
If you have, I don't like
you.
You
may be compatible. I love the way it's raised. Our pieces might fit together.
You may be the missing piece to my puzzle.
Okay, now that's just turning poetic. Stop throwing your grenade!
I say, now it's just getting cheesy. I'm dead. Oh, my lighter's floating. Oh, they blew. It didn't even kill him. He walked over my body that had a dynamite stick. Okay, how could I do this?
Okay.
Maybe not suck? That'd probably be a good one. Fucking vats. I died in the middle of my vats. I died in the middle of vats. It was just zoomed in on a body.
Come on. Go away. Thank you. Oh, God.
What even shot me? John, I put down a mine, and then I shot the wall thinking, okay, that'll get him to come out. I instantly just got shot in the head the moment I fired my gun. I don't even know who hit me. I don't know where it fucking came from. I was just dead.
Oh, God damn it. Hold on. You got a coffee table.
You have a coffee table?
I love coffee tables. They're so, like, just in the way when you're not in the way, but like out of the way, but there when you need them.
Well, he's fried. Friends. He's a skeleton
Absolutely.
Now. Well, he became nothing but pieces.
If I ever said I was good at shooting a laser pistol, I was lying.
You told me all the time. You were like, I'm a big shot when it comes to shooting the laser pistol.
Okay, fucking die! Thank you! Oh, I won! Oh!
Didn't I have a mine down there? I guess not. Fuck me. Sit on coffee tables, they're my seat. And the seats are happy to have such a rear on their top.
Say, something else you could sit on. No, anyway.
I can show you something else you can sit on. Like, your dick? No. What the fuck's wrong with you? I was gonna say this recliner.
Nice
yeah, this, like, this really nice padded recliner. It's like, what? I'm a furniture salesman, you weirdo. I'm not a fucking pervert. Fuck. Why the hell would I want you to sit on my dick? That would hurt.
If I hide behind the telephone pole, they'll never kill me. Yes, Victor. End them.
Powder charge sucks. It hasn't done a damn thing to help me. Run! I fire into the room, miss, and then wait for them to try to find me. Come on, you know you want to. Come on, you shits.
Oh my god.
What the fuck was that? Oh, that's that incinerator. Right, forgot one of you have one of those. Fucking Christ. I hate Brandon.
Wait, oh.
You like that? I like how
just
you...
Just out of nowhere, just I hate Brandon, oh.
I like, I like the big rears. I don't know. I'm just trying to say shit. I compliment people's bodies every day as well as their personality. John, your dick is average, and you have a weird sense of humor. Are these compliments enough for you yet?
No, it's the truth!
I only speak from the heart.
These fiends had nothing, and they were the worst. Gotta save.
Alright, looks like I cleared them out. I'm gonna quickly sleep on their beds. Now that I killed them, their bed's for sale. That's why Brandon is a good man. It's average is 5 to 7. Well, shit, I'm way above average. No. Don't tell anyone that it's only 3.
According to those handy online videos I watch, I always seem to think average is more. Alright, I have one bullet, and there's one guy. I don't know how this is gonna turn out. Oh, God!
If we were to miss a... I just hope I won't have to use it.
What the... Uh-oh. It's over.
May have stripped Deputy Beagle of his armor. He's just in his undies now. I mean, I got a decent length, but I don't even fucking know anymore. Just, it's a penis. What do you want from me? God. This looks like a hot dog. What penises are you looking at?
Right.
The ones that are... It's like, actually, I was just looking at hot dogs.
Why did he have ammo but no gun?
This dude just had beer. John, will you be my bae?
Oh shit, you're a cat person.
I have a kitty. John's a dog person. That's why he hangs out with me. There's a joke there, but I'm not smart enough to take it.
That, I mean... Fucking hell. No.
Alright, yep. I'll bring the law back. First, I'm gonna go back in and clear the rest of these people out for loot purposes. Wait.
See, there's a flaw there. You say A, which means you only have one. I'm the type of guy who likes 67.
At least you didn't say you're the type of guy who likes 69.
That's what I avoided, which is why I quickly switched to 7.
I'm the type of guy who likes 69. Ew, I hate dogs. No wonder she doesn't care much for me. I'm even surprised why she's even here.
Dogs are weird. We're so happy. Cats know they're better.
You think we're happy, but we're really just trying to guess for air. It's hard to breathe in these environments you put us in.
Yes, I like that. Stuck in the... I can't even get a joke. I'm tired.
Oh, I'm dead.
Work and shit. Alright.
We only lick our penis on occasions.
Ew.
You can find me at your local Red Rocket stop.
Too, but it's much more adorable. I really never use that word. Oh, you... No! No! Offended. I done died again. Apparently I also adopted a southern accent.
Apparently. Yeehaw! No, I didn't have enough. Please, friend.
Oh, how the pipe or pipe gangers? Yeah, powder gangers. Like murderer. Yeah, I'm the murderer.
Oh God, where the fuck? That dude just came from the ceiling in that doorway. What the hell? He's a fucking
weird,
maniac.
Mine too.
Oh, he got me in the head. I can't enjoy sleeping on my left hip, only left. He won't let himself slip off. Damn, and John's a lefty. He doesn't share. I'm gonna shut the hell up. I'm just gonna continue to play my game. I'm not here. I am alone in this world. We'll continue. continue to be that way. They don't call me the repellent in high school for nothing.
They don't call you the repellent. What's your nickname in high school? Repellent. No.
That's why, because I scared away all the bitches.
Had enough?
No, I did have enough. I got the fucking pipe rifle. Hiding behind this white sofa. It's very nice. You should buy one of your own one day. I'm dead. So it's, everyone could get a goddamn headshot. Why? Gives me kitties. Kisses.
Gives you kitties. Oh! Oh, that kind of relationship with your cat, I see.
Ew. No.
God.
No.
That was the best.
Gives me all sorts of kitties. It's like, what the fuck?
Oh god, good memories.
Alright, I'm the fucking worst.
Oh god, I got a pipe rifle.
Finally.
I'm not
happy. Oh god, I'm so dead! I had to reload. Two guys sandwiched me. This isn't what I wanted. I didn't want to go to France. What does that got to do with anything? I don't know.
Right, I had a French lady today breathing in my face for some reason. Like, she was uncomfortably close to me and just wouldn't stop breathing in my, like, basically in my mouth. She was, like, directly breathing into my, I don't know. I can't. It was
it's like, you have to you have to taste the air I breathe. Like, I don't think that's
right,
how that
that's
works.
Basically what it was. And I backed away to, like, try to give off, like, this please don't breathe on my mouth kind of vibe. And she got closer. Nope. Anyway.
God damn it, they're so fucking good at fucking shooting. I would let John give me kitties.
That would be the worst decision you ever made in your life.
I even got the trash.
Jesus Christ. Victor, I'm fighting powder kankers. I don't need you to tell me it's dangerous out here. Goodbye, sir.
But did you know it's very dangerous out there? I mean, you were already shot in the head. You should know it's dangerous.
Oh, fuck. 82% chance I miss.
Found duct tape. I win. Flawless victory.
Anybody there?
I'm so fucked. They're too good. You're on fire! I'm dead. I tried using the incinerator for the first time, like, ever in this fucking game. Didn't work. I'm gonna tell you now, I'm just literally just in Prim trying to clear out the I don't even have to clear these guys. I can just fucking leave. I just want to take their shit, but I'm just dying over and over. Oh my god, he's the fucking best! I missed! I missed again. I missed. I'm the fucking worst. So, yeah, we're playing Dark Souls now.
What about Dark Souls?
This is Dark Souls.
Oh, oh.
What we're playing, just me dying over and over.
Yes. Three.
Jesus Christ.
Need to. And you wrote me a okay. You like that?
One guy. What happened to this being realistic damage and one guy can survive a bunch of fucking mines? Bullshit.
Alright. You die in one shot, but no, or one explosion.
Like, I wrote you a poem. That's fuck, 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 fuck. It's like, I don't think that's a poem.
That's a book. I don't know what the hell. And you want me to love you.
I
That's actually good, though. What the hell happened? That's good.
You like that?
I don't want your club. Get back.
Fuck that guy up there. God damn it. Piece of fucking shit. Asking me if I like that, you fucking creep.
Come on, had enough.
I don't think that dude realized that I was still in the building. He just kind of looked at me. He's like, "Are you a friend, Death?"
Two.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Look at my balls. So what? How's that? God, what?
I have a gun getting the.
Jesus, what the fuck?
Christ. I'm very assertive, real quick, fast.
Put dick in hole.
Why are you. Are you so angry about me killing your friend? Oh, wait.
Fucking biker in his goggles. I'll take those goggles. God damn it.
Love me, please.
Oh my god, that looked fucking terrible. Got my goggles on. I'm gonna go find cheesy love poems. Oh man, and now John's gone. No.
Cheesy love poems, great. If I kill Victor, will he be mad?
I thought we've done that before. He just respawns in the other area and you're just like, what the fuck? And then he's just like, oh, I can just trade into different bodies. That's okay, partner, because I have a job to get you to Mr. House. Now suck Victor, this robot penis.
Develop free will. Give it to yourself.
I don't know what you're talking about. The hell is free will? Free Willy?
Free Willy?
I don't like Free Willy. I tried to read it. So what?
Oh my god. These fucking landmines. I like how you're, like, in Prim and doing all this shit. And I'm still,
I've been
like,
sitting in this building in Prim, though, like, for a while. I finally just cleared it out. Like, I've been stuck in this fucking building for like 10-20 minutes just getting headshotted over and over. It seems like every fucking shitty ass gang knows how to shoot perfectly. Even when they're on drugs and probably suffering from fucking withdrawal. Now there's goggles in my face. They're in great condition too, not even cracked yet. So if someone shoots me in the face, they're gonna crack and I'll die. Just look at me, John, in third person. I'm ready for the wasteland. Yeah.
God.
Ready. Let's do this.
You get XP if you kill Victor.
I don't know if you do or not.
Might be worth it.
John, have you seen me in third person? I'm fucking gross. Put my goggles on. I'm ready. Immersive. If only I had some. Only had the goggles with night vision.
Hence your goggles helmet. Great.
Gotta be immersive. I have to embrace a hideous girl with a giant chin. Very, I'm ready to do this. You want to fucking vote? So what?
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the
Lieutenant Hayes, Prim needs dire need of law. What can you do to protect the town? I'd like to talk to you about Protect Prim, but you say I have to talk to you again. What are you doing out here? Okay. So, there should be two places to go to. And we're gonna go to the Mojave Outpost, because fuck the NCR facility, because I'll just die. Way too many powder gangers for my liking. So let's have a talk about dildos.
But how do you even aim the pipe rifle?
That's what I'm like. You have to just think where you would think that their line would be. And then, like, I'll shoot it and I'll be like, that's not where it was. I was wrong. You have one shot, one opportunity, and I fucked it up.
Oh, God.
I know I have the splint thing, but I rarely use it. I'm just used to casually walking, also needing my AP to fire. Oh, those are bad guys, and I'm out in the middle of fucking nowhere. It's a goddamn convict. Just a bunch of damn convicts. What the hell are all these convicts doing out here? What the hell?
What? Gecko Hunter.
Yeah, I saw one of those.
Wow. Oh, wow, it is. Please hit me while I'm in vats. Damn it! It got out of vats right as I... I have one shot and I missed.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, it's dead.
It's an Earth Mutant. Ew.
Oh, we finally got one of those.
Oh, God, it's just... it's right in my face. I can't hit it. Someone just threw a grenade and killed it.
Good job, Steve. Karma. Got you, buddy. Ew, that thing looks like it's about to, like, dry hump you or something.
I'm horny.
Oh, God.
I don't know where the grenade or wherever the fuck that dynamite came from until I just turned around and see a dude and I just shot him in the back like, thanks. No one paralyzed you, fuck. I'm not dead. The fuck? Oh, God.
Screw Prim.
Oh, I got him? Holy shit.
I'll be back later.
But you gotta give it law.
Oh, fuck Prim.
What the fuck was this dude shooting at me? A varmint rifle. I could barely hear the shots. I thought it was suppressed. But it's not.
Oh, you came back.
Ew! It's a putrid one! Shit! Okay, it's dead.
Putrid one?
Well, it ran out of nowhere and I leveled up. Oh, John, more shit for you to read.
I'm touched.
Figuratively and something.
What, you're trying to say I smell?
Is exactly what she's trying to say. Has no one ever told you you smell? No!
No, they just start to back away. Except for French people. We like to get closer and closer.
Oh, Jesus! I should have listened to the door that said fuck you on it. Okay, I got him. Ran at me with melee jackal gang members. Take your leather armor, you bitch. And your pinon nuts.
Your pinon nuts.
Whatever the hell they were, I didn't read it really. I just saw nuts.
And one shot, and I missed. And apparently he's not angry, so this is working out pretty good. God, these are so cheesy. You weren't kidding.
You can see the ugly woman in her natural habitat missing every fucking shot of little creatures in front of her.
Wow. Poor person, I sent you. Jesus Christ.
Found some hydras.
Oh, isn't that just adorable? Found some hydras. Nice. Use them.
This poor dead prospector. Well, I got the four of diamonds, ace of clubs for my caravan deck. Can't wait to fucking use this gun I'm holding and blow my brains out.
Hmm.
Like, the pipe rifle does like 19 damage. It's actually accurate, but unless you cannot put a scope on the damn thing to help that sight, it's so awful to use.
Only one left. I got this. I got this.
Do you love me now?
This
jackal gang
well,
leader.
Well, I like you now.
This jackal gang leader looks disgusting, and she just spawned in fucking front of me. I'm missing. I got her once in the head, and I'm dead. She shot me. I shot her once in the head. She lived. Shot me, and I'm dead. Just look at this battle that happened, John. I walk out the door, and then I got fucked.
He missed. She lived. Wow. Denied.
Right when she looked at me, it was all over. A fucking putrid one just slapped her down when I tried to run. She's dead now. Oh. I actually think that was a dude because I heard a male voice. She had lead pipe and scotch.
God, they're so accurate! He like pops up for a second, one shot, I'm dead. Alright, you son of a bitch.
There's still a guy around here, he's like stuck. Or he's behind the building or something, I don't even know. I think there he is, I found him, he's in the building, stuck. He's right here, I can see his shadow. He's just yelling at me. Alright, have fun with that, buddy. I can't kill him and he can't kill me. Let's just keep it that way. It's getting dark, though. I have to get to a bed.
Why do you get to live when you're here and I don't? I'm in the same spot as you. I can't kill the guy on the roof. He's so accurate. Oh my god. I saved right before he shoots me.
Oh god, a poison ivy plant and it's not dying. My leg's crippled. I'm dying horribly. Once it hits you, it's all over. That's a giant spider! I'm dead. I didn't say
that's a giant spider, and it's over.
Now if I said, I love you... No. Just throwing names.
Oh my god, don't sing. Love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. God! Damn it, I forgot that was a song.
Yeah, I should just avoid this poison ivy. Oh god, I'm just gonna run. What are they fighting, a cowboy?
My sunshine senpai, oh my god.
Oh, the frames when they're trying to fight that cowboy. Help the cowboy, what's he doing? Throwing grenades or throwing a punch? He's dead. Free gear. This thing's armored, and not, it's a giant ant queen.
No. You like that? Please, Spider-Man, when did you get here?
You like that, Spider-Man? God, it's getting dark and harder to see. Where's that cowboy? There you are.
Oh my god.
He had the cowboy had a needler pistol with HN needles.
Oh,
free gear. This is better than just worn down leather armor, so I'll take it. The fuck is a needle pistol? Ew, what the fuck is this? Alright, might be really hard to see at some points. It's fucking dark. Even I can't fucking see.
I might have to bring the difficulty back to normal.
That's the only way I'm able to make progress. Like, mine's a lot of trial and error, but it's doable.
Alright, mine is just no mercy. Decisions.
I don't know what a needle. John, do you love me?
Well, since apparently I'll never know how much you love me, I don't think it's very fair that you know how much I love you.
Don't just say you love me and piss her off.
That works two ways. What?
Just say you love me and piss her off.
But I don't.
You can lie. I already been lied to before. You wouldn't be the first.
Jesus Christ.
So dark.
Come on.
Barely even see in third person. I can't see much, John, besides the statue that I'm running to for hope.
The statue right here for hope. God, no, please, please, no more bullets. I don't like bullets. North. Oh God, I'm crippled. Oh God.
Going now.
It's weird. I'm slightly happy.
John, is that an erection?
Gotta be a dick 101.
Hey there.
Is that an erection or is that a banana? So what?
That's a banana.
Damn.
If it was an erection, there'd be holes.
Ha ha ha, I get it. This day on, we're still idiots.
Alright. You shit! Fucking shot your gun out of your hand! Would rather have killed you, but... God.
Cries a river, cries a lake. Rise water to people who are dehydrated and need it.
Goes to Africa. Cries into dehydrated Africans' mouths.
I'm gonna wish there were more hollow points.
Anyway.
Didn't have a whole lot of hollow points. I'll take these 22 rounds just in case I get an actual 22 gun that's shitty.
Darkwood Cowboy Repeater.
Howdy. Hey there.
Hey there. So dark. I got this needle gun ready to use. I need to get a bed. Gotta sleep.
I got
I'm
this needle stick ready to use.
You a courier?
Sorry. I'll shut up now.
The pay? The pay. Just shitting you with the NCR line. Done wonders for morale around here.
Why are her eyes pitch black? That is so fucking creepy. I found a jackal gang leader and her eyes are just holes.
All right, we got that one. You killed John. You never ever reject me. Now I can reject you.
Well, I guess that's
the
whole if I can't have you, no one else can to the utmost extreme.
Or she's gonna have you, but dead.
But now you'll never know how much I love you.
Just need. If you're looking for the command.
I want to talk to you about Prim. Having Prim and the trade route under NCR control would help the West.
I see the wisdom in that.
Sweet, I didn't even need to do the objective here, but I'll still do it so I can get a free service rifle. And meet Mustache Man.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
We won't go quietly.
Why is this door so mean to me?
Looks like we got a new vi-
You know what, door, just for that, I'm gonna go inside you.
Sounds like a deal. Mustache Man, but first I'm gonna have to go fucking sleep somewhere because it's dark as shit and I can't see a damn thing. Anyone else want to reject me? I don't know how to reject women. I never have the chance. No.
Jesus Christ.
That and I'm too lonely to reject anything.
Oh my God.
I'm feeling lonely.
New face in the outpost. Must have come.
Anything to trade? 9mm PDW, huh? A grenade pistol? That doesn't sound so good.
Yeah.
I don't have 40mm grenade things.
Yes. I have not had enough.
This?
Please, 23? More.
How much is that varmint rifle? 20 DPS, 16 damage. We'll get this. You know what? I'm intrigued by your wisdom. I'm also going to sell you the paintball gun because I don't see myself using it. John, it's up to
you. Last time I checked, dead bodies can't talk. So I don't know what I'm doing right now.
I like that you could actually get a baseball bat cork. You can cork your bat. Or the gun runner's arsenal. You can cork the bat like people used to do in real life and get in trouble for because it helped you hit harder and the bat would also sometimes break and you'd get in trouble for that shit. Corking the bat is wrong.
Corking the bat is wrong. That's the phrase. Corking the bat is
wrong.
Don't
cork the bat. God damn it, the only ammo she was selling for a shotgun is fucking gun runner arsenals.
But if I lose all my lives, what? Do I just go back to the main menu and start again?
Sounds like.
Exactly. Then there's no real defeat.
I have a headache from all of this. I don't even know what's happening, and it's my own chat.
Looking for... Well, keep those eyes up and turn,
God,
or I'll set him
spin.
What is
that thing on his hand?
Got no... How about a drinking
like a claw.
Yeah, if... My guess is...
You know, but considering the way I've been acting, it might be for the best.
Just, yes. No, I don't want to talk to her. Just let me leave. Yes, goodbye, Cass. First, I need a bed. We're not doing waiting. That's use... Oh, this one's not taken. I didn't mean to just sleep an hour. I wanted to sleep more.
You have a crossbow that could kill me one shot. You have boxing gloves.
They'll kill you in one shot.
About you. Yeah, right?
6 in the morning, it's time to go. It's the daytime again. I can see, kind of, with, you know, the limited view with the goggles on, but I can still see nonetheless. That dude's nickel-plated pistol. Giant-ass fucking NCR robot. Well, I got Law for Prim, the NCR, even if I don't really give a fuck about either any of these factions. I don't know which one I care for yet. Still got this needle gun. I don't even know how this works. Change something here.
44 Magnum Revolver Mark II.
What do you need?
Well, your face is glitching through those glasses, lady. Kind of creeping me out. Ants, he wants me to kill her down here. Let's see how this fucking needle gun works on ants.
Oh, okay, so I'll be dead in real life. Well, not dead yet. So either this is a bluff, or I have to talk to myself about something.
Not a bad gun, but it's kind of hard to tell because the ant's head's like right there, so it's easy to kill him. If I can make the shot, of course.
Yes, boxing gloves. But I needed to succeed.
Right back up here, because I'm just lazy and I don't feel like running right up the road again. But I killed your ant problem. Give me gun.
Give me gun. Yes. Definitely he wants to lend out freaking weapons to someone who talks like that.
Give,
yes, I know how
gun.
To lockpick.
Give me
Any luck up by the truck?
Not yet. I'll be gone. I'm not done yet? What the fuck? I thought I killed them all. How are they still alive down there? Because I didn't have it selected as my quest, so I thought I did it. Probably like one that I just didn't see. Motherfucker. You die in the game, you die in real life. Which do you choose, John? If you're playing this game, you're fucked.
Right. Either way,
I'm... You'll die instantly. I just like the idea of that in the movie. You're playing the Fallout modded with the realistic damage. You get sniped once, and all of a sudden a bullet just goes through his head out of nowhere. Oh,
right.
He's dead.
Well, I don't think you can choose the things. You have to feel them. You have to know in your heart.
Of the
and
cards.
I don't know myself very well. In your heart of the cards, yes.
Believe in the heart of the cards. I tried and I failed for like 30 plus Yu-Gi-Oh videos. It was a miserable time.
It was a miserable experience for everyone.
Why people even wanted me to do them or watch them, I don't know. Will it ever return? There's still a possibility of a season 2. Will I want to do it? Probably not. It's just to get the Yu-Gi-Oh fix in. That's about it.
Yu-Gi-Oh fix.
I know what I should get with my first, when I get my first paycheck. I just got here and it died. It's over. I showed up and the ant died. I didn't even shoot it, John, if you watch. I think this lady did something, but I didn't even hear a gunshot. She must have shot the needle gun, but I showed up here and the critter was dead. Like, just killed.
Oh. Okay. It just died.
Glad I came all the way back.
It just ended.
Saw my face and was just like, oh my god. But the first paycheck, whenever I work, will be just Magic the Gathering.
Yes.
We used to play. We're nerds.
Right. Hell yeah.
You know what's funny though is that whatever shift, morning or not, it makes it easy for me to still be around to play. Doesn't really matter. I just have to, you know, do the balancing between my feet and shit. You know, have to take it easy.
Appreciate the help.
Yeah, Mr. Mustache Man.
How do I know that's a bullet and not?
I got a bullet with your name. I don't remember the song. It's been forever. It used to be in a wrestling game. I used to play wrestling games.
Was that you singing, or was
no, that
just
was just
like
me.
A broken...
That was just me yelling. I got a bullet. That's it. What do I do with it?
Right. Eat it.
You're gonna feel a pipe rifle with my name on it. What? We won't go.
Ew. Ew.
Prim.
It could be my.
Untouched soul.
Since
I have that
soul.
Your hiring thing, I'll go over there and get the bounty stuff for the mod. So I can start doing that, become a high profile target, and be attacked a bunch and hate it. Because I'll just die in one shot. Job Han. John.
My new name is now Job Han.
Job Han. Job Han. Solo.
Yeah, he's exactly what I was thinking of. Then again, who else wouldn't be?
What's your skyrocket?
Oh, I'll show you my skyrocket, honey.
I can show you his red rocket.
Oh, God. Fuck, was my Skype?
Don't have to. You're not even gonna ever go on it.
Right?
Yeah.
You're only trying to do it to be nice, but I know deep down you don't want to just talk to some person on the internets.
The internets. What am I supposed to do when you're not around then, in the morning?
Play Ark.
Right? I always do and tend to my dinos. Oh, fuck. I don't even remember. How long has it even been? Well, I mean, I know we used it, what?
A little while ago. At one time. I never signs in. Well, say John's online, because his Microsoft account's on. I seen your thing go green like you were on one time when I signed in.
My Discord. My Discord's the same as everything else, which is probably the same as Skype.
Well, cannibal. I really want to. Switch it in, loose karma.
Same as that other person in chat. And same with Steam and everything else in my life.
Don't crush my dreams. Where's my pants? Again, I'm not picking the where's my pants. It sounds fun, but you get a shit ton of caps, and I'm not doing that because it's just like cheating. I don't like it. I'm gonna get cannibal just in case I get desperate. I also just gained the run and gun perk. What's that mean? Isn't that when I just run and gun?
Right.
Already running. What am I gunning? Problem is, I'm the one with the Discord. It's mine.
Hey there. Hello. Welcome.
I don't care. You're just a mod. I'm just doing this because it's like extra if I want money and killing things. Sweet. Yeah.
Yes. Right. A few years ago, I heard he had a run-in.
Where?
I sold them.
He's
for money. I needed a ham sandwich.
Look, the only way you're gonna find John or get John's love is to find the egg salad sandwich recipe.
Yes, the best egg salad sandwich recipe. If there's ever a girl who actually knows where that came from.
Well, I mean, nothing's stopping from Google.
Well, that is true. Well, that's why anyone who has heard that is all of a sudden out of the...
You want a free ticket to meet John? Find the best...
Oh, tarantula! Oh, God! Oh, God, the thing... Oh,
that dude's still in the wall. Oh, no, he got out. He found his way out of the wall. He's standing right over there.
Oh, God, I fucking hate spiders. Thing looks so...
Okay, I got a pipe rifle. Let's see. I think the aim is there. I missed. Try again. I missed. I'm gonna die. I had to jump on this guy and I failed. Sean, I had to jump on the guy.
I thought you were past that point.
I was. I came back because this was the closest for traveling.
Oh, okay.
Because I gotta go to fucking Nipton. I just fast traveled there. The dude who was in the wall was out of the wall. I missed the pipe rifle shot and it all went downhill after that.
Oh my god. Fucking Black Emperor.
Okay, the needle gun does a lot of damage.
Oh.
I just like aimed it. Well, you aim and then when you shoot it goes into like the aiming down the sights thing, so it's a little glitchy when shooting it. But I killed him really quick. Oh, look, I got that gun pretty much. I think I'm gonna take the road instead of running through the fucking mist. That was just horrifying when I tried that one time. Oh, frames. Oh, God. There we go.
Damn it. You didn't die this time. Sir, I need you to die. I want your armor. Oh, you're just an initiate, though. But your armor. I mean, ma'am. Turns out you're a ma'am. I didn't know that. Until I went around to your front end. And, like, dudes don't have those. Well, some do.
I mean, they can.
Right? Oh, that's a Brotherhood of Steel holotag. Flamer pistol?
Oh no, it's a radiated storm.
Oh, fucking hell, spiders.
I'm being attacked by ants and like that radiated storm's coming. Visibility's low. Calling for backup. Who are you talking to? I don't know.
Yes. Because all my love is spent on myself.
must extract it.
John is just... Well, no, John will never love anybody because he puts the job first. He likes work. That's his only love.
That is
love.
True. That is my...
You cannot be a building that he could love being at.
Unless I can stock your shelves, lady. Ew! The flamer pistol is so gross! Ew!
I found Nipton Road pit stop. I can't see a damn thing, John.
Right? I'm watching this.
I found it! I can't see! Like, I'm being shot at!
The window is like, what the fuck is this guy doing out there?
I'm being shot at by the Jacko gang members. I can't see. I have radiation poisoning now.
You're molded by the radiation. They are radiation.
I'm dead. I just quick saved and I died.
That's
not good.
Yeah.
I gotta move.
Who are you? Oh.
Don't want any.
Wow, fire does damage. You will love me more than I love me?
Or the building.
What were we talking about again? Oh, right, the job. Right. You will love me more than I love my work.
Right. I have this gun that's pretty much that gun, but it's like the 2-2 something to something gun. I'm dead. I killed two, then died because I didn't try to bullet time it. I was like, I'll try to shoot, and... We learned that I still can't shoot worth a fucking damn.
What the fuck? Oh, I wonder if I kill him if I can get the weapon. If I get him from a distance, maybe. Do I have a silence? Fuck, I want his gun! Sir! Will you die, please?
Oh, right, I forgot I'm cannibal. I'm like devour. Right.
Right.
I just hate that I'll lose karma for it. I'm like, if especially if it's a bad person I'm eating.
Alright.
On a mine box. Fucking murder me with a 22 revolver. I feel like shit.
There you are.
Oh, you found me. Bullet time. Oh, fuck me. Please tell me he didn't get the gun. He didn't get the gun, he's running. Why can't I hit him? What the fuck? This accuracy bullshit. And then the gun gets put away because the game thought I hit the sprint button. Fuck you. Why is this not- God, what the fuck? I don't understand! Like, the crosshair isn't actually correct at all. Oh, the things we could not cook. Oh, shit. I'm gonna end up dying of radiation problems here. I got Rad X, and I'll take Rad away.
You get 5 Rad? Oh my god, yeah, you're gonna need that shit.
Alright, on the trail back to Nipton, if I can see at all. Where am I? I see a black emperor. A scorpion. Is it the Scorpion King?
The Scorpion King, God.
Are you the Rock?
Oh, that was a spinoff of The Mummy or something, right? Or like a prequel to I don't even fucking remember.
No fucking clue where I am.
He just ended up elsewhere. Isn't this like 24 hours ago you were in the same situation?
It wasn't this bad. When I haven't been in a radiated storm like this. Like, I got out of it real quick when testing everything. Is this Nipton? Where the hell I'm trying to get to? I'm looking for a building. Is that dude who's gonna win the lottery dead yet of, like, radiation poisoning?
Right.
Oh, I see him. He's dead. Fuck your lottery, bitch. Read the chat.
I'm Jared. I'm the subway guy. Let's do a line. I'm a footlong lover. Oh. That has two possible meanings. First, definitely, at the very least two. Both.
I don't have any Med-X, I'm sorry. One drug I didn't pick up.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh god, it is.
Found a harmonica. These are pistons, some pre-war money. I need the shitty water if I wanted. The bed is not sleepable.
Oh, what the fuck? This song is so fucked up.
Problem is, I said I wasn't going to wait. I said I wasn't going to do the wait thing, but there's no bed in here and it's radiated storm out there. Fuck. Gotta find another building. The Nipton house, please, you might have a bed. We're just filled with roaches and shit. Much? Oh, thank God, a bed. Thank Christ. Found a bed, I'm rested. My rad axe. We're off. It looks like it's stormy, but there's no radiation. That's a firefly. Ow! I can't shoot anything! I had to reload. Really bad time. Fucking Christ. Maybe that slower rate of fire has been hurting me more than helping me. I'll be honest. Oh no! Stuck, John. I'm stuck.
What happened?
It made a doo-doo-doo, the game crashed, and I can't see the thing. I just see Microsoft C++ or something in my side thing or whatever. I can't see it because I can't get to past the fallout screen.
Oh, Jesus.
Can't do anything. What the fuck? Like, come on, work.
I have a Windows tab to go to the second desktop to force close it and bring it back.
I would like to. I can't do anything. Like, both monitors, I have no clicking ability. Jesus.
The fuck.
There we go. Fucking Christ.
Fallout is hacking your system.
Back to that desktop.